Welcome, Space Cadets. The Conejo Valley Youth Orchestras present Invasion from Outer Space, featuring Commander Bill Benson and the Cosmic Conejo Preparatory Youth Orchestra.
Where's your instruments? You should be... Wait a minute. You're not in this orchestra. Who are you?
I'm Yumi, and this is Goldie. We're not from around here.
Oh, I can tell. I'm Commander Bill.
Well, I'm very confused. What is an orchestra?
Well, this is an orchestra, and all these people are playing instruments. You've never seen this before,
never.
Huh?
No, we are actually on a mission from our planet. I heard a sound on my cosmic drone. It was beautiful. It was amazing.
It was
beyond anything I could even imagine. And we hopped on the hovercraft and come to find the sound. And I think this is it. Orchestra.
It's an orchestra. Yes. Did you want to hear them play?
Yeah. We'd love to.
As a matter of fact, you could probably help me out. Because what we're going to do is we're going to have a costume parade. So if you want to help, and all those people in costumes, if you just want to come down and march, come on down. And they're going to help you, and I'm going to play some music. So come on down right now. Yeah, come on. You want to march with us? Okay.
Thank you.
more for you. All of these place cadets, come back. Don't leave. We got some other things. First of all, we've got some awards. So,
first of all, the best marcher. Now, I don't know about you, but I have never seen a shark march. That was pretty amazing.
Thank you.
Now, some of you children may want to one day play an instrument, and hopefully you had a chance to look at the different instruments in the instrument that you do outside. So, look at the instruments today, and I'll explain about some of them, and maybe you would like to play one of these instruments like that. But now, let's go to another galaxy with Star Trek. Star Trek, the motion picture. those up. Anybody tell us what those are? Friends horns. Okay. Is that all you wanted? You wanted?
Can I hear them?
Can you hear them? Oh, sure. Let's see what they sound like. Here we go. And up. Okay, here we go. Second half.
the podium, please.
I got a message from our engineering department. We need to run system diagnostics. We need to make sure our engines are working properly. I wonder what the winds and brass sound like. All systems nominal. So powerful, like engines of Star Trek Enterprise.
Wrong universe.
Wrong universe. That might be important. Okay, like Star Destroyer. Now let's check our string instruments. So beautiful and warm, like leather chairs on Star Trek Enterprise. I don't think they have leather chairs on Star Destroyer. It's the better one. And now, orchestra.
A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away.
The Satil family, the Om family, and I wanted to
mention that I believe this is the first time Oaks Christian is a sponsor, certainly for this concert.
Yay, Oaks Christian!
Starting a new relationship there. And, as a courtesy, since we're new friends here, Oaks is having an admissions open house this coming Sunday from 1 to 4. So you can connect with Oaks by way of the website, oakschristian.org, if that interests you. Do we have any Oaks students among us here, I wonder, in this prep? So definitely you want to check it out if you guys haven't seen Oaks before. An excellent arts program over there. We definitely have friends among the arts faculty at Oaks. And wanted to talk to you about our concert coming up this January. It's going to be on Sunday, January 28th. It's called Symphonic Earworms. It's all your classical favorites, the ones that you just can't get out of your head. You'll just keep singing them through the weeks, maybe through the months until our June concert.
We tell people, be careful of SSS, stuck song syndrome.
That's dumb. It's just inevitable, going to happen. And then one last thing, since all of you are here, the courtesy of other people who made it possible, we would love for you to kind of pass on that courtesy, and contributions are going to be accepted over by the table where you checked in when you came in. And as a way to thank you, we have a beautiful wooden rose that we'll give to you today. And we certainly hope that you'll join us once again in January, where you will have the opportunity to hear all of our youth orchestra groups. Thank you.
Now, something that we didn't talk about that we want to talk about right now, we want to talk a little bit about our string instruments. So if we could get our violin, our viola, and just come out, folks, because you're going to tell me, boys and girls, you're sitting next to each other, and first of all, what is that?
Violin.
I can't hear you.
Violin.
Thank you. What is that? Is it a violin?
No.
What is it?
Viola.
Viola. Is this just a big violin?
No.
It's a
cello.
Yes. And this is a big cello?
No.
It's a bass. So, on the violin, why don't you, here's a high note that's a violin. And let's hear a low note on the viola. And how about a low note on the cello?
And the lowest note on the bass.
Oh, how cool is that? Now let's have all of you play those notes together and listen to this.
Pretty cosmic, huh?
Thank you very much to our string instruments. How many of you have ever wanted to conduct an orchestra? Children. You have. Well, why don't you come on down? Because you're going to get an opportunity to conduct an orchestra. And if you, Nuni and the other alien lady, Goldie, they've got batons for you so that you can conduct the orchestra. So come on down, and they're going to give you a baton so you can conduct. Look at these. Oh, come on now. I've got a lot of conductors. Got to be a lot of people. I've never had a pirate conductor ever. And a skeleton conductor. I wish I was a skeleton. Oh, and Egypt is back again. Okay. Let's see. Come on down. Oh, keep coming. We're going to play a little bit for you while. And we can kind of practice with it. Practice and we'll play a little bit for you. Right hand. Oh, got it. Okay, good, got my hand. And let's go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. And some of these people really need your help. Okay, so gotta be nice and big. We're gonna try it. Let's try it with all of them and see how it goes. Here we go. Ready? 1, 2, ready, go!
Follow her and come down and trick or treat all the orchestra and all the people there too.